Jacob was an ordinary boy, but now, to find out his family history, he had to visit his grandfather's grave in Amsterdam. Based off the best-selling novel, Postcards from No Man's Land, by Ian Chambers.
Son, are you lost?
Yes, old lady.
Wanna go to the coffee shop?
Yes, I will. Let's go.
Here's your coffee, ma'am.
Thank you.
What brings you to Amsterdam?
Well, I'm here for my grandfather's ceremony. See, he died in World War II, and my grandmother was supposed to come, but something came up, and she wanted me to come instead. Well, things... Oh, wait, you left. Do you think you can help me get to someplace? Okay, that's cool. Pop it, lock it, drop it. That's right. That's how Granny does it. Mm. Who is he? Looks just like...
It is the most anticipated movie of the summer, starring Del Angel as the dude who steals Jacob's jacket, Trent as the old lady, Dan, and another World War II random guy, and also starring Andrew as Jacob and old Jacob.